any website to promoting for using Google, they're using for Google product. One is called Google Sites. Second will be Google Bookmarks. Google Sites same like your blogger and WordPress type. You can make it as empty template or you can use it for theme also. First of all, sites.google.com is the option. This will be promoting option for using for keywords. Using for keyword. Select your option for plus. Add the new site. It's the same like blogger and WordPress type. Here, first you select by option. What the website will be there? Website design and development with the best price. Add your logo. Where you can add the logo, the particular option. So after adding will be automatically sync the logo here. Then white background, black background. I'm using the only for white. Next, you can add your image. Where you can add in for particular options. And large banner. If you need any content, will be there, not required. What is my promotion will be? Website development company in Hyderabad. Here, copy this one. Add your text in this. Okay, go for text here. Copy the content. Paste it. Don't use any information here. Click it. This is all your information about the website design and development. Here, how do people contact? Question is there. That is called go to pages. We can give link for your contact us page link. So finally, they go to where? My website. Link. And contact us. Done. Same. Click for and give for our service. Are you promoting for more service or not? Not only for web design, I can promoting for other service also. Our services. Click. 3 tab. So right now, how many pages? Only home pages our. Why? I can keyword build purpose. You mean all pages will be my website. What is the purpose? To referral generating for where? To my website. Click for publish. Here compulsory they accept by only for 30 characters. How many? 30 characters. Web design. Develop with the best price. More than 30 guys will be increased. Best price. If it's there, they'll accept. If it's not there, not accept. If you go for public or private, if you're public, click for publish. If you're private, enable this option. But I'm go for which one? Public. Click for public. Once click for public, how to visible the public will be particular link. Now they're going to publish here. View. First you can copy the URL, go before incognito window and paste it. See the extension. Web design development, best price. Here will be same. Here will be content and page. When you will click for contact us, they go to my proper website. As they click for my our service, go to the my services website. So I can't lose my website traffic. I can increase my website traffic based on the customers. This compulsory important. Your particular option call is where? Into Google sites. Next one, coming to this, Google bookmarks. Select it. Open for Google bookmarks. Always search on Google and click for the Google bookmarks. Google bookmarks, what are the content you promoting for service? Every service will be submitted only for one time. Copy the URL, go to bookmarks. In this, add your bookmark, copy the link. So what we can promoting for some marketing company, right now, Google AdWords. Services. You can writing for description type. Add how many keywords you can add here. Once link is submitted, link will be not changed. You can add changing by title, keywords and description. You can change. This is promoting for each and every URL. What are the writing for on page? Same as you can improvement by your Google bookmarks. This every new link will be submitted by the in this. In the future, you can update the keyword. Just click for edit and update the keywords. Is clear? Same like, you know, how many links will be there, how many service will be there, you can promote using for Google bookmarks. These are the compulsory, you can use the Google option. Now second thing is called in the Google books. Some people writing for books in this books.google.com. These are books types here. Any promoting for books will be here in this option, books.google.com. So this will be book related for search. So if you promote any kind of books, where you can promote it for Google books. Books on a Google place. Is it clear? This all option where a particular Google books purpose. Any books will be searching any books option. The anything in Google, two important options. One is the Google bookmarks. Second will be site.google.com. In this website, site.google.com same like Blogger and WordPress to promote the keyword along with content. Google bookmarks, we can promote our link with a multiple keyword with a promote your Google option. Is it clear? This option we can use by using the Google product. Is it clear? One is the Google site, second will be Google bookmarks. Some people asking one question, sir, Google site and bookmark, any help? They help by your generating referral traffic. They help by your particular site, the image optimized by Google also. This definitely will optimize the Google also. What a site you design, definitely we can do for image marketing compulsory required. How do we can go for Pinterest, select your logo and check your option and fix it. This compulsory we can do by Google site issues. This mean by to generating for your website traffic also. Every link we can promoting for particular product. How is the promoting Blogger and WordPress? Same we promoting for Google site also. The link will generating for where? Your website backlink traffic. Is it clear? It is update. What are the link you can create? This link we can share by your social media also. Right? You go to where? Your website and increase your keyword value. Is clear? This is also mostly helped by the Google site, Google bookmarks. Google site is the same like website creation. Will be promote individual keywords if you don't have any blogger. So that will increase your traffic from your website.